Flood watches have been issued for the North State. We could see some of the worst flooding in a decade. We'll be tracking and keeping you alert to any dangers on air, online, and on mobile.
KRCR News Channel 7, alerting you to severe weather first.